In order to start clicker training your horse, you need to have two things. A horse,
hi,
and a plan. And that's something most people skip. Most people skip to start with a plan. And it can be a very simple plan. First of all, you need to answer the question, what behavior are you going to train? And then the next step is divide that behavior into smaller steps. Would you like to know what kind of behaviors I recommend starting with?